Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. Back with the flying section. Oh, that, And I'm dead. I knew it was gonna happen because I came in with only 9 health. I should have more health now. Because I'm pretty sure after every death, it gives me back full health. I could be wrong about that. And I wasn't wrong. Can I go back? I want to see if I can go back. I can. It was a nice fat transport.
Heads up, here I come.
Is that health? Take the health over everything any day.
Heads up, we got company up here.
Oh my God. I would love to, but God damn it. Do they not give me health here? Gotta go through that whole entire bullshit again. Oh my God. This is gonna get janky. This is gonna get frustrating. Thank you. I think I will take this.
We're taking fire! Hail those bastards! Well, looky there, a nice fat transport.
What is this? More rockets. I can actually use more rockets. There goes health. There we go. Oh my god, that damaged me. Okay, I could use this. No! Fuck. Sorry about the peeking. That section is hard. I can't just like go straight ahead. I gotta make oh my god. Like, like, here's the thing about this, right? It wouldn't be bad if, like,
we're taking fire! Hail those bastards!
Like, if everything was kind of, like, in a way, more balanced. Like, right now, nothing is actually, like, fully balanced. That's how I see it.
Heads up! Here they come!
Ah! I know. Come on. I need this. Uh-oh. What's up here? More health. All right, I'm gonna grab this real fast and not do what I did last time. Are there not missiles here? Are there not missiles here? Oh, there go the missiles. So I take it they're gonna keep lighting me up with the tanks here. I missed. All right, I need the missiles. Fuck. Okay. Kind of a better strat. I wasn't gonna hit that. I want ample opportunity to actually hit this thing. This section alone took me a long time. The chasm defenses are under siege. Slegs have captured the entrance to the city and are slaughtering civilians. You must breach the city walls and wipe them out. That was short-lived. Oh, well. Oh, well. We'll go back to being on the floor. And die.
They're cutting us to pieces!
That's it. Move up.
Oh, my pterodactyl died.
Sit down, you idiot! Take cover and fire!
I have no pistol. Is there nothing in the water?
We need more men. We're spread too thin here. Where's our support? Where's our support?
I am the support. You're just giving me rocket launchers, huh? Can I go over there? Oh yeah, I could easily just go down there, huh? You do allow me that type of fun, huh? Rocket clusters. I might go down there at some point. Probably right now, actually. Yeah, there we go. Easy enough. Oh, yep, I take damage there. Explosive arrows. You gave me a lens for the plasma, which I don't have. Thank you. There we go. Oh, I could go down, huh? Oh, I have to go down, huh? Okay. So, swim across? Yep. Who the fuck put that tree there? How do I get up there? Oh, of course I die. Whose defense is ours or theirs? This is bullshit. Alright, I know why they give me the rocket launcher now. Everything else is for everything else. This is some bullshit. Again, like, we're going from, like, easy to hard, but it's, like, you know what this is? I forgot which, what the Turok is that was trying to be, like, a reboot. It's kind of like that, Turok. Right now, I'm given very little in terms of, like, ammo. Usable ammo, I should say. I gotta make my way towards a base. Was there anything back? There was nothing back there. Can't go that way. Have to go this way.
Take cover and fire! Come on, man!
Where was that? Right there. Alright, doesn't matter where I go up, actually. They're both gonna lead me to the same spot. But yeah, this just reminds me of like Turok Evolution. Not, this is Evolution. The reboot Turok. And the only reason why it reminds me of the reboot Turok is because enemy variety is like the same, nothing changed. Fuck. Okay, now I know how I'm getting up there. Oh my fucking god, the input has fucking... Oh my god. I hate this. Alright, we're gonna end it here. So, thank you for watching. This is where we're gonna stop. We'll pick up chapter 8 tomorrow. I'm actually getting a little bit frustrated because, Because, like, the controls are just super janky for no reason. Maybe it's because I'm not playing the... Is it the emulator controls that are janky? Or has this been janky since the GameCube? Let me know. I want to assume janky since the GameCube. That's the assumption. But I'm just going to put this up here because I need to get this out. So, that being said, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see you guys later.